Well, the next competitor is Aled Owen, a farmer from Corwen in Wales. And he's got two dogs into the Supreme Championship. He's
Aled this year's big man for Aled, champion. And good luck.
With this dog, Roy. Roy's 5.5 year old now. He's homebred by Aled's Ben out of his now. And I'm sure Wales will be pinning a great deal of hope on Aled Owen and Roy.
Tony, get the sheep out, please. Tony, get the sheep out.
do you get the sheep? The dog is up there. We see no sheep, Tony. The sheep, the dog is up there at the pen. All right.
Thank you. club. of cover out there, isn't it?
We've got one of the guys, one of the rows.
Well done, Aled. Big hand for Aled Owen there. Right.